These are the best tablets for under $200 in 2021. Welcome to Tablet PC Comparison. Up first is the MiBerry 10-inch tablet. Coming in under the budget, the tablet features a super fast 4GB of RAM and an octa-core processor to deliver some of the fastest performance with the tablets included in this list. There is also a whopping 64GB of storage and space for an additional 128GB should you need it. This is perfect for downloading apps and having space for your favorite games, and it also comes with some apps pre-installed such as GPS, allowing you to have a seamless and easy tablet setup. There is also a dual speaker built in to provide a clear and crisp sound for your movies or music. Whether you use the speakers or headphone jack, you will not be disappointed. And what's great about this tablet is the accessories that it comes with. You get a wireless keyboard, mouse, and case, ensuring you can type, play, and relax on the go. Next up is the Samsung Galaxy Tab A7. If you want a screen that's a smidge bigger, but still somewhere in the 10-inch range, then the 10.4-inch ultra-wide display of the A7 is worth your attention. It's slim, sleek, and stylish, with a super lightweight design that makes it portable despite its size. Equipped with Dolby Atmos speaker technology, this tablet produces high-quality surround sound audio, and add to the fact that every inch of the screen is utilized for your viewing pleasure, then you will realize you get a fully immersive cinematic experience with this Samsung tablet. The battery is built for binging your favorite shows, as just one charge will provide you up to 10 hours of use. And if you already have a different Samsung device, it makes even more sense to consider this Samsung tablet, as you can sync them to send files between the two. And finally, we have the Fire HD 10. This Fire HD tablet provides 10.1 inches of full HD display. It delivers super fast charging power and powerful performance, as well as having useful features like the hands-free Amazon Alexa. From a single tap to app, this tablet can quickly launch and have your favorite apps running in seconds thanks to the 30% faster 2.0GHz octa-core processor and 2GB of RAM. You can use the 2MP front rear-facing cameras to take photos and upload them right to your feed, as the tablet's seamless multitasking abilities allow you to switch between apps easily. This also makes it a great work tool, as you can stay organized across devices using email, Zoom, Outlook, Evernote, and to-do lists. There's plenty more to download from the App Store, and with 64GB of internal storage, there's plenty of time before you will need to free up space. Thanks for watching. Links to all of the products are in the description down below. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave them in the comment section, and leave a like if you found this video useful, and I'll see you in the next one.